Hummingbirds are the world's tiniest birds. And despite their cute appearance, they can be pretty mean. But we all know them for their speed. The way they zip through bushes and in between branches is downright acrobatic. So how do they fly around at such high speeds without smacking into your garden's obstacle course? To discover the secret of hummingbird flight, researchers at UC Berkeley turned to slow motion cameras. Anna's hummingbirds are an average-sized North American hummingbird, and for this experiment, they were trained to fly from one end of a tunnel to a tree at the other, and in between is this opening. Researchers then narrowed the opening, small enough that the bird couldn't just fly straight through. The high-speed cameras captured two distinct methods the birds used to pass through the portal. At first, the hummingbirds hesitated as they sized up the opening. Then they deployed the first technique, the sideways scooch. The hummingbirds turn their bodies and flap their wings. This technique helps them balance their weight using both wings. But after several trips through, they became more confident and deployed the second technique, a dive bomb, where they tuck their wings in and shot through the hole. The hummingbirds only use this technique with the smallest opening. Finding shortcuts through tight spaces makes sense, since hummingbirds spend so much energy flying around to find food. They eat between 3 to 7 calories per day, but when scaled to human size, that's the equivalent of 155,000 calories every day.
Wanna see me shotgun this?
Oh God, she means the pizza.
What's your favorite fact about hummingbirds? Let us know in the comments. If you like this video about the world's smallest animal, check out our video on the world's largest mammal. And be sure to subscribe for more Fig 1.